Idi Amin had a dream in which he was asked to expel all the Asians from the country.
I was born there and they rejected me because they didn't want me.
I was 24 or 25 when I left, and those memories are there even now.
Things started changing, and they were sort of a bit dangerous because when you go to town, they used to mug you, and you know, things started going bad.
In this country, in 15 or 20 years' time, the black man will have the whip hand over the white man.
What this fellow did was just creating fear.
How will you survive in a country where people don't want us?